Essential reviews for dynamic pricing services for short-term rentals. Pricing a rental listing is an important aspect of the integrated management, operation and pricing system in short-term rental services, or the IMOP system. The goal of dynamic pricing is to assist hosts in obtaining the maximum number of bookings at best rates. Many dynamic pricing software tools are available. We have reviewed many of them and tested Pricelabs, Beyond, Wheelhouse, and DPGO. Here we do not intend to provide an overall encompassing extensive review of these tools. Rather, we will provide concise and essential reviews on the four services for our viewers. Please stay to the end of this video for these reviews. We will update this video series periodically, so make sure to subscribe to this channel for regular updates. As a new channel, every subscription counts. It would be greatly appreciated if you could also share this video with interested parties. We trust you'll find this content informative and useful. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. It really makes a huge difference. For limited time period, channel subscribers can email us at strtextmaster@gmail.com to request private videos, playlists at no cost, as well as having free website membership at www.strtext.com. Listing price of a rental unit is an important topic in short-term rental services. The listing price has a direct and indirect impact on occupancy rates and revenues. This in turn affects the overall profitability of the rental services. A listed property needs to be booked in order to generate revenue. Booking is affected by the search ranking of a listing. Several factors affect a listing search ranking. Listing price, rate, is the most important one. In addition, the guest often uses it to make the final decision. A listing is either booked or not booked. When it is booked, it may be booked at a higher price or at a lower price. Booking at lower price could be disappointing. However, it is important to note that the penalty for a vacant listing is much higher than a listing booked at a lower price. The price of a property listing, such as a room, an apartment, or a house, may remain fixed over time, static, or may vary based on demand. Opting for a constant price strategy disregards the market's demand. As a result, the listing may be rented at a lower price than the market demand during high seasons, and remain unoccupied at a price too high during low seasons. This approach results in missing out on extra profit during high seasons and incurring losses during low seasons, potentially making errors twice. It is evident that using a static price throughout the year has several disadvantages. Instead, it is preferable to make money when you can during high seasons, and reduce the listing price during the low seasons to prevent vacancy. So hopefully substantial profits are made during the high seasons, and it still stays moderately above break even during low seasons. The ultimate goal is to maximize profits throughout the year and live within market constraints. Dynamic pricing in short-term rentals refer to the practice of adjusting the price of a rental property based on various factors such as demand, seasonality, local events, and other market conditions. This means that the price of a short-term rental property may be changed frequently, often on a daily or even hourly basis, in response to conditions in supply and demand. Many dynamic pricing services are available for Airbnb and VRBO. Below we provide concise and essential reviews for four of them, namely Pricelabs, Beyond, Wheelhouse, and DPGO. We think this is more useful to our viewers. We would like to hear your experiences and comments on these and other dynamic pricing tools as well. Many reviews of the dynamic pricing tools focus on 1. Their monthly costs, 2. Number of the platforms used the tools, number of integrations, and 3. Customizations provided by the tool. This is for fine-tuning dynamic prices generated. In practice, the efficacy and usability of the generated prices are more important than the number of integrations and customization options. Therefore, our main focus is to provide an evaluation of the quality of dynamic prices generated by the tools to help our viewers make informed decisions when choosing a dynamic pricing tool. The fee structures of these software service tools are listed below. For Pricelabs, a flat monthly fee of $19.99. Bulk adjustment rates available. For Beyond, 1% of all bookings for the subscribed listings. For Wheelhouse, A flat monthly fee of $19.99 or 1% of all bookings from the listing. For DPGO, 0.5% of all bookings from the subscribed listings. Using 1% as a reference, it is less expensive to use flexible rates unless the total of monthly bookings for the subscribed listing exceeds $1,999. This is a figure to keep in mind. The four dynamic pricing tools we reviewed have similar features. One commonality of these tools is the requirement to set the base price of the listing. The quality of the generated dynamic prices is very much dependent on the base price set for the listing. However, some dynamic pricing tools seem to perform poorly regardless how the base price is adjusted. Below are some technical and efficacy issues we experienced. Reviews and comments on DPGO. DPGO is the easiest tool to install and use among all the tools we have tested. It is very fast at generating and updating listing prices. However, the dynamic prices it generates tend to be too low even when adjusted the base price much higher. We do not use DPGO mainly due to this deficiency. Another unique problem with DPGO is that the tool includes all listings in the account and the subscription. Most of them must be unsubscribed as soon as possible before the original listing prices are overwritten. This is intrusive and not a thoughtful design feature. Reviews and comments on Wheelhouse. Wheelhouse generates acceptable and usable dynamic prices. However, the Wheelhouse software has some communication issues with the Airbnb platform and users are required to do some patchwork. One really bad issue is that Wheelhouse is misrecognized by Airbnb as a PMS system, resulting in a fatal error message. This is a test listing. Only approved users can view and book it. The error makes it impossible for the host to create or duplicate any new listing on Airbnb for booking. We had to remove Wheelhouse from our subscription in order to resume normal use of the Airbnb platform. We hope this issue has been corrected. Reviews and comments on Pricelabs. Pricelabs generates acceptable and usable dynamic prices. However, Pricelabs often requires users to reinstall the Chrome extension, even if it had already been previously installed. Listing prices are not updated if the Chrome extension is not reinstalled. This is a very annoying problem. The fixed monthly cost is also a burden during the low season. Reviews and comments on Beyond. Beyond also generates somewhat usable dynamic prices. However, the prices generated by Beyond tend to be much higher than those generated by Pricelabs and Wheelhouse when the same base price is used. Hence, direct use of its generated prices can be problematic. Note that both Airbnb and VRBO have smart pricing to generate dynamic prices for a listing. We ruled out Airbnb's smart pricing for a very simple reason. The prices generated are not usable, i.e., no efficacy. You can easily tell that you will lose money if you use Airbnb's smart pricing. So even though it is free, can be costly. Among DPGO, Wheelhouse, Pricelabs and Beyond, we would recommend Beyond, Wheelhouse, and Pricelabs. Here we assume that Wheelhouse has resolved its interface problems with Airbnb. We use less of Pricelabs due to its fixed cost during low seasons. Software reviews on dynamic pricing tools often highlight the customization options in order to fine-tune dynamic prices and the number of integrations, i.e., number of the platforms use the tool, as important features to consider for a pricing tools. We do not think these are that important. Although more customization options may seem beneficial, they could also require additional time and effort from the host to set up the software to their preferences. This may not align with the original purpose of using such software tools. The user may need to carefully consider whether the potential benefits of customization outweigh the time and effort required to implement it. Also, while it may seem reassuring to see many hosts or platforms using the same pricing tool, this can actually lead to increased competition. If choices are available, it is not necessary better to choose the most widely used pricing tool to compete with a large number of other hosts. Rather, quality of the generated prices is most important. With the above information in mind, it is difficult to simply use dynamic pricing tools to fully automate pricing tasks. Keep in mind that almost all dynamic pricing software has flaws, but some are more useful and effective than others. Generally speaking, Dynamic pricing is most beneficial during high seasons, but much less so during low seasons. In addition, dynamic pricing is more helpful for longer lead time days, and much less so for shorter lead time days, say within 2 weeks. For lead time within 1 week or two, listing prices are often at the discretion of the host and dynamic pricing may not be as useful. Despite its imperfection, we still encourage all hosts to use the information in the dynamic pricing software tools so that room rates are driven by the demand dynamically, rather than just a fixed, static listing price. Once you are familiar with some dynamic pricing software tools, you may then consider using the integrated dynamic pricing system, or the IDP system, provided by the strtext.com. The IDP system uses a strategy that allows the user to blend expert information known by the host and software-generated dynamic prices. The host not only reduces monthly expenses on dynamic pricing tools, it also increases the efficacy of the dynamic prices. The IDP strategy is easy to implement. It is an intelligent and effective approach. You may request IDP-related private videos by subscribing to this channel. We hope you find this video informative and useful. Please subscribe to this channel for anytime access to this and other videos. As a subscriber, you can request private videos or playlists by emailing us at strtextmaster@gmail.com. That's all for today. Catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.